Hello everyone, welcome back again to this another tutorial. This one is all about the GB WhatsApp, so we shall be continuing with another feature which I'll be talking about. So I'll be showing you how to change themes and how to add colors to your GB WhatsApp. So there are some more themes which you can just download and install direct, but you can also go ahead to play with the settings so that you can add in more extra looks to your GB WhatsApp. So this is what I'll be showing you. So to do this, we shall click or tap on GB WhatsApp settings. So when you tap on GB settings, we shall scroll down to settings, GB WhatsApp, then we shall scroll down to settings, then we shall come and tap on themes. So for example, if you want to download direct an online theme, you can just go ahead to tap on it, then that will give you a number of themes which you can choose depending on which appearance you want your GB WhatsApp to look like. So you can go ahead to select any of your choice depending on which one you feel like you need or which looks good for you. As you can see them, how they look, this is how they look like. So you can select any of your choice and install it. So another method, if you have a backup or any other theme, you can go ahead to load it from here. You can load it from your phone direct. And you can still restore a theme, or if you have a friend who has another theme, he can send it to you, then you can restore it from here, or you can load it from here. So I'll be showing you another thing here about themes. So when you click on universal or tap on universal, you'll see the word colors. So when you tap on the colors, you can go ahead to change the background. You can change the background, you can put in solid colors or anything you feel like. So these are some of the colors you can choose, the one which you feel like, which you need. Then you can go ahead to apply those changes. So if you want to change the color for the universal action bar, you can also change it from here. If you want to change color of background default is white, then you can also change it. You can also list the background, then also the status bar and the navigation bar. All of them you can change them from here. All of them you can change them from here. So we shall go ahead. I'm still showing you about the themes, GB WhatsApp then themes. So when you tap on universal, you can also go ahead to change the appearance of your chatting text. As you can see them here, you can choose another style. These are some of them, how they look like depending on which ticks you need. So you can select any. After selecting any, it will be applied. So those are the bubble style. Then you can magnify your texts if you want them bigger. For example, if you have an eyesight problem, you can use a bigger view of them in your WhatsApp to be easier for you to read your WhatsApp messages and do other things. So another thing, this is the conversation background inside your chat, where you're chatting from in your inbox. That conversation background, if you want to change it, you can choose colors. There are plenty of colors here. If you need that purple or any color, you can go ahead to select it. When you select it, then you tap on new color, then you can see it is changed here in the background. So they are trying to show you how it looks like after doing a certain change. So other things you can do is you can change the right shirt bubble. You can also go ahead to change the color of the inside right. I'll tap on this one. I'll try to change it to that, the new color, so you can see. And very many other things which you can do. So you can also change the delete message icon. Yeah, you can change its color. The default one's white. You can change it to any other color. So you can do a lot with it. This one goes about playing around with them. That's all. When you play around with them, then you'll be able to get great benefits and great features which will help you enjoy your GB WhatsApp. So another thing about the themes, you can also go ahead to customize your wallpapers. This one allows you to set a custom wallpaper for each person in the conversation. This is whereby, for example, in your inbox, if it is your son, you can put there his or her his picture. If daughter, you can put there her daughter or your daughter, things like that, or can put anything you feel like. Then profile picture, you can set the profile picture as a wallpaper if it is if it exists, can use it. Then you can also hide date and name, things like that. You can also do a lot with it. Then another thing we shall see about the password and privacy. If you set a password and you forget your password, like you can't remove it and you've forgotten anything, what you should do about it. For example, we shall set one password here. Shall set a password for WhatsApp. So the default one is 00. Let me just put that password. I'll put a password then. And I will assume that I've forgotten it. I'll assume that I've forgotten it. So I'll go ahead to open WhatsApp. As you can see, it needs a password. And for example, I don't know the password. So here they will request you to reset it. When you tap on reset, they are saying you first set a test question, which I don't know. I don't know anything. So this is what I'll do if I want to reset this password. I'll go back direct to my settings. I'll look for phone settings here. Then I'll go to apps. After going to apps, I go ahead to look for GB WhatsApp. So this is the GB WhatsApp. So when you reach here, what you do, you don't uninstall your WhatsApp. You only come to storage. Then when you tap on storage, you just say clear cache. Then after that, you can clear the data. So I'll go ahead to delete the data. So now it's already deleted. So now I'll go back to the main screen and look for my GB WhatsApp again. As you can see now, it will be able to pop up without a password. So what I'll allow all the answering. I will allow all the unnecessary permissions. Then I'll go ahead to accept. Then I'll install it again. I'll type in my number. Then I'll install it again. So even if you will not lose your chats, because it automatically backs up. So if had any chat on your device, it will just restore them automatically. So I'll wait for the code. So this is the same process how you install even a WhatsApp. So I wait for the code, then I'll just insert the code there. I'll insert the code. Then I will continue to verify the process. So here you'll be able to use your WhatsApp again. You'll be able to use your WhatsApp again. It's just internalizing, and we are done here. So if you had backup or if you had donor chats, they'll just come and pop up automatically. They won't be deleted if you do the exact thing which I've just done. So after that, you can go ahead to do anything you feel like. You can again do anything you feel like. You can enjoy your WhatsApp again. So all these passwords will no longer be there, I see. Now they are requesting afresh to set the PIN and password and everything. That's all. That's the simple trick about it. And this one can help you in case you've also set a password or PIN on one particular contact and you've forgotten that PIN. That's how you can go ahead to set it. So other things I'll be telling them to you in the next video. So I'll just let you for now. Bye.